A Zen Buddhist one day is holding his hand directly over a candle flame. A bystander comes by and asks, "Doesn't that hurt?" The Zen Buddhist says, "Oh yes, terribly. The trick is not to mind."